Being the shit out of her in front of the YMCA. That's like Coronaville times right there.